teachers, the king and the lion.
Thank you guys.